Importing data from files recorded using WinDAC is simple and intuitive. Click Read DATAC in the DADiSP toolbar, select Browse, and choose the file from which you'd like to import data. Once data has been imported, in this case drive shaft torque and engine speed, acquired using a DATAC Instruments model DI730, DADiSP makes calculations a breeze. In this example, we'll calculate horsepower by multiplying the drive shaft torque in window 1 by the engine speed in window 2 and dividing by the constant 5,252. To do so, we'll select an available window, enter the formula in the line editor, and press enter. That's all there is to it. DADiSP also simplifies tasks such as XY plotting. In this example, using data collected from a trolling motor, we'll plot power versus thrust. To calculate power, we'll multiply the battery voltage in window 2 by the current in window 3. To create the XY plot, we'll simply enter the built-in XY function in the line editor with power on the X-axis and thrust on the Y. Built-in features such as the moving RMS function make it possible to derive the true RMS value of any AC waveform. To do so, select an available window, enter the moving RMS function in the line editor, and press Enter.